And that breaking news from Madison. At least two people were stabbed to death in an apartment building on East Washington this afternoon.
Police have blocked off the area for several hours while they investigated.
At this point, I can tell you that we have two homicide victims. We have another adult who is an attempted homicide victim who is in the hospital. We have a suspect who was shot by Madison police officers, or at least one officer. That person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.
Also, police found a child hiding in one of the apartments. He was not harmed. Police believe this all started as a dispute between neighbors. Right now, police say they don't know what they were fighting about. Now, here's a map that shows us where this happened. It's on Madison's east side, about probably two dozen blocks from the state capitol building. Again, it is on East Washington.